So we'll discuss about righteous hippogram to return address of a last node in a linked list. Address of a linked list that is considered last node in the linked list. Okay. So how can you write? For example, we can take a example linked list. We are having one, 2, for suppose say that is 4, and you can say this is some 10, and this is the last node, that's why we indicate it is as null. For example, you can take address as 1000 and 2000, 3000 and 4000. So 4000 is linked here, it is pointing to that. 3000 and 2000, okay, and this is the start node. Okay, so here we need to return that last node address. So how can we return that last node address? So we need to traverse till that last node. So we do that. For suppose we'll take some node, that is some node, you can say some S, that is starting. So from here we are finding out, is next node is present or not? If not, then it is the last node. For example, if you want to access this one, so 1000 dot, for suppose this is a D data and this is next link and this is 1000, okay, node address is data and next. If you want to access one, what you do, dot 1000 dot data, okay, this is fine. If you want to access next, what you do, 1000 dot next, right, you do next. If you do this, you will get the next node address, you will get next node address, okay, you will get next node address. So in, if you consider that, if I have only one, if I have case one, I don't have any node, it is pointing to nothing, that means null, it is pointing to null, then you return, if it is empty, return null value, you will return null. So list is empty. Case 2, you have only one node, so that is the last node, so you need to return this particular 1000 address. So how can you do that? So 1000 dot next equal to null, equal to null, then you return this 1000 address, right, so in this case you can consider, in that case if you have more number of nodes, what you do, you'll go on, so you come here, so yes, we'll come here, so to S, from here to here, what you will do, S is equals to S next, right, so that S will move. From here, S next is pointing to something, then again you move to S is equals to S dot next. You can use both the represents, this one or dot, you can use any representation, it's fine. S next is not equal to null, so it will move to here, that is equal to S dot next it will come here. So now S is pointing 4000. Okay, S is pointing 4000. So that is the last address, because S dot next, whatever that S dot next, S dot next, S dot next equal to null. Once S dot next equal to null, you need to return S, right? Because you don't have any nodes, don't have any nodes, right? You don't have any nodes further if you go S. So how can you write that programming? For suppose I am getting, please remember these things, these are basic things, how can you do that kind of thing. So these are the basic things. So there is a function having struct node with given start address S. Okay, so if S equal to null, then you return null only. You return null. Why? Because we have explained, if it is the empty list, if it is empty, then you need to return null. Okay, if it is having more than one, that is more than one or more than or equal to one, at least one there, then we'll run the loop while S next not equals to null. If it is not equal to null, S is equal to S dot next. Not equal to null, then only we are moving to further node, that is S is equals to S dot next, right? So every time we are moving out. Once this while loop is done, that means S next not equal to null, here S is equal to null, that means this particular condition is fail, yet S is equals to 4000, right? So what you do after completion of this particular node, return S, right? This is the done. So if we have only one node, see, consider if you have only one node, this node, there is nothing and this value is null. Okay, so S is here, for example, now S is here, S points to here. So S next, what is S next? Equal to null, that means it won't go inside loop, and then it directly come from to here. So what you do, return S, right? So if you don't have any nodes further, that means this is the last node, right? So you are returning 1000. See, I have explained here very well that for one node. So like that it will work. If it is having only one node, it won't go inside and it directly come from outside and it will return this S. Yeah, that's it from this video. We'll discuss same kind of thing, but from last second node, we need to return 3000. Yeah, will complete this video.